we did a bunch of research to try and understand what do people want with their new device.
The first impression is really important. We wanted to really show what Windows 11 could be.
Onboarding is really about migrating from your old PC to your new PC and getting that new PC set up and learning about the new capabilities of that device.
And that starts with the out-of-box experience.
It is the first handshake that Windows does with people. We heard it's feeling boring, it's getting dated. We wanted to just rejuvenate it, see if we can bring the personality of the device to the forefront. It feels more human. It feels that you can approach it.
So much about using a computer is the things that you have on it and the way that you have made it yours. And so when you transition to a new computer, we wanted to make that as easy as possible. Welcome Back is kind of a collection of features to help people get the things that they care about from their old computers onto their new Windows 11 machine. Three categories of files, settings, and applications. We want that transition from 10 to 11 to be seamless.
In the past, you basically came out of the out-of-box experience and you would just land on the desktop. And we're like, have at it, right? Get Started is there to help get more acclimated with the new features and capabilities of the device. When I launch Get Started, it'll say, hi, Todd. And then it'll move on to setting up my device, personalizing it, and learning about the new features and capabilities of Windows 11. Get Started is really just a jumping off point to all the different things in the OS that you may not have discovered on your own.
All of that is just a first handshake and you get to know each other and yeah, you hit it off on a good note.